What is this power you have to control the minds of my crew?
I don't control minds. I free them.
How?
By making you face your pain and draw strength from it. Once that's done, fear cannot stop you.
Sounds like brainwashing to me.
Your pain is the deepest of all. I can feel it. Can't you?
Some kind of trick. God, don't do this to me.
I'm here. I'm with your dad.
The pain. Stop the pain.
I've done everything I can do. You've got to hang on.
I can't stand the pain. Help me.
All my knowledge and I can't save him.
You've done all you can. The support system will keep him alive.
You call this alive?
Son. Release me.
I can't do that, Dad. How can I watch him suffer like this?
You're a doctor.
I'm his son.
Why did you do it?
To preserve his dignity.
That wasn't the worst of it.
No.
Was it?
No!
Share it.
Not long after, they found a cure.
A goddamn cure!
So if you hadn't killed him, he might have lived.
No! I love my father. I released him!
Then you did what you thought was right.
Yes! No! Yes!
Release this pain!
Release it!
This pain has poisoned your soul for a long time. Now, you've taken the first step. The other steps, we'll take together. Each man's pain is unique.
I hide no pain.
I know you better than that.
Do you?
Spock, don't.
It's all right, Captain. Proceed.
What is this?
I believe we are witnessing my birth.
Sarek, your son.
So human.
Spock.
I've
done nothing. This is who they are. Didn't you know that?
No, I didn't.
Now learn something about yourself.
No, I refuse.
Jim, try to be open about this.
About what? I've made the wrong choices in my life? That I turned left when I should have turned right? I know what my weaknesses are. I don't need Sybok to take me on a tour of them.
If you just unbend and all...
And be brainwashed by this con man!
I was wrong. This con man took away my pain.
Damn it, Bones, you're a doctor. You know that pain and guilt can't be taken away with a wave of a magic wand. They're the things we carry with us, the things that make us who we are. If we lose them, we lose ourselves. I don't want my pain taken away. I need my pain.
Sybok, this is the bridge. We're in approach of the Great Barrier.
Captain, I'm afraid you'll have to remain here. Spock, Dr. McCoy, come with me.
I cannot go with you.
Why not?
I belong here.
I don't understand.
Sybok, you are my brother, but you do not know me. I am not the outcast boy you left behind those many years ago. Since that time, I have found myself and my place and know who I am. And I cannot go with you. I guess you better count me out, too.